statue of the loose. In a day's world, words about the record. Songs to the night from the very first listening. And then from the scorching hard rock and roll that is incredibly more. This is a seat that all rock fans must have to complete the collection of what modern day boogie blues rock should sound like. Repeat them before the brilliant new bell. I think it might be my favorite rock album. See the Trance, Pete McFloyd, and their new CD, All in a Day's World. Get it right now.